Your vehicle may be equipped with a feature that allows you to take control when shifting gears. It's called manual mode with select shift capability and gives you the freedom to manually shift gears as you desire. Let me explain. To engage manual mode, once the vehicle is started and in drive, all you need to do is press the M button in the center of the rotary dial shift knob. Then, using the plus or minus buttons just below the dial, press the plus button to upshift and the minus button to downshift the transmission. Keep in mind, manual mode will not automatically upshift gears, even if the engine is approaching the RPM limit, so be sure to pay attention to vehicle speed and the engine RPMs. To exit out of manual mode, just press the manual mode button. One more thing, there's also a unique feature you'll appreciate that allows you to exit the vehicle while holding it in neutral. It's called stay in neutral mode, which can be helpful when using an automatic car wash where you need to leave the vehicle unattended. To engage it, move the selector to neutral. A message will appear in your information display screen, prompting you to press the manual button. Then press the manual button to enter stay in neutral mode. To exit out of it, press the brake and select any gear. Any questions? Go to owner.ford.com.